Okay, I've waited about 5 6 hours actually on this fish now, and you can tell it kind of got a little shiny look to it. So now it's ready to pop into the smoker. Looks like it's done to me. I think we'll take it out and try it. Usually look at a little thicker piece and see if it, yeah, flakes right apart. That's done. See the bigger pieces here, I usually run the knife down across them and they're smoking through then. Okay, you know, if you look, you can just pull it right off of there like that.